Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're gonna be doing another road trip. So you can see first stop on the road trip is grabbing some coffees. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. It's gonna be another little long one. My truck is pretty rotten, so ignore that. All right guys, let's go hit some trails. I'll see you guys shortly when I get out there. Well, we're outside the highway, which is pretty much almost all the way out to the cabin. Hello. Part of a road trip here. Nothing had no ordinary going on. We're on episode two.
Episode two.
Hey guys, thanks for coming along again on this adventure. We're actually heading back into the cabin. It is fall time now, so the weather's after cooling off, but the colors are starting to come out in the trees and stuff. So in this journey, you'll see us have a campfire. We're gonna have like a traditional style boil up and a barbecue. And also, if you stay long enough, you'll see where I actually flipped the trike over. But don't worry, it wasn't a bad crash or anything like that. The bike never got hurt. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. We'll see you guys shortly. Yeah, up here somewhere is crazy. What's in here? What a little washout is this? A lot of water here in the fall. Where's he at?
He went by.
The cooler fell off in the bag.
Did it?
I thought I put it back on. Everything came out.
Alright guys, we made it back to the cabin again. We had a lot of fun on the first trip out here, so I had to make another trip. We're in the fall now, so it's kind of funny. It's beautiful here now. This morning when I first got up, this bike was covered in frost. Hey, Webster, you getting the lounge chair ready to go?
Lounge chair, yeah. Sit back, relax.
Oh. Oh, yes. Today we're going to head over to the next pond over, have a little campfire, check it out. It's nice to be back out in the woods again. It's awesome to go clear your head and get away from the craziness of life. The water. Found some good stuff, eh? Nice. Getting a little fire going in the woods, a little campfire. We're gonna have a traditional boil up here. Some different foods. Get some battle moose there in the backpack that we had earlier. Should be a good time. Really beautiful in here. This is the fall month. It's not normally cold right now, but we're still getting a really good fall, really good summer we had.
This is the stuff I was looking for. After fir trees, bombing fir trees.
Oh, they're good stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're surrounded by the small bits of birch too, so don't have to worry about any shortage of burning wood.
That should be alright. Stuff's really good now, look. Got fast like that.
Oh, yeah. So we got some oatmeal going here. Maybe I'm just getting oatmeal going.
Yes, sir. What's home now? We got beans in the water.
Yeah, I got some beans boiling.
Got some oatmeal. And now we got to try to get that pot off.
Oh. A little piece burned and flew away.
Oh, that
sounds.
It'll come back.
It'll eventually blow back. All right. You got the glove on?
Yep. Bring your pot over, look.
Got our beans.
Oatmeal on the go. Did a little tiny mini camp cookware.
Good.
We're getting the little meal going here. Fetty Rep's got the tea on the go. So,
pour up a tea now. Got tea bags in the.
Yeah, tea bag is already in the kettle.
It's awful. Yep, 3 tea bags and kettle.
Perfect.
There we go.
Nice. This little cheap cook set has turned out to be good. Yep. GoPro over here, freak it out.
Thank you.
Whew. Oh yeah,
fucking soaked.
Fucking hell.
Woo! Okay, for going for one?
I think so.
Are you ready? You good?
Yeah.
Woo! Holy fuck.
I don't think you're eating yourself off.
A bit fucking wet now.
You're getting far. You think we're out of fire blazing? Holy.
Holy. Good thing the phone's waterproof.
Yeah. You get nothing else with.
Woo!
You're not in the water.
Holy fuck.
You should use that trail, Rick. That one don't go on an angle.
Woo!
Get it on the go here now, guys. Sun setting. Nice barbecue steaks on the go. Beautiful fall evening. Beautiful.